We are in the Kampala Innovation Center, a place where we design, test, prototype, work to scale technology projects. This is the Mobistation. It's a portable technology platform in a suitcase. It's designed to be as versatile as possible so that it can be used for a variety of purposes, including health, disaster relief, education, and so on. So what we've tried to do is put a really solid, versatile set of equipment in a very durable suitcase with some battery power, and made it so that you can charge it by solar generator or grid, giving it some really intuitive software. In effect, we've designed our own offline YouTube so that we can preload all the content into the system and people can access it in a really intuitive way.
I work as an operator for movie station and educator. We select some educative movies. We use it as a tool of calling these young people to come at the center. But when they come at the center, then we advise them about the dangers of drug abuse, HIV, AIDS, poverty, domestic violence, among others. I call it a wonder machine.
We are doing a training. We are actually training the PhDs. Where there is no electricity, this thing is so helpful. Now when the things are magnified up like this, it will be more vivid for them. They will be more alert because they are able to hear and even see. You learn better.
Like if you look at the transit site here, there's absolutely nothing that even can educate the children. They don't go to school, they sit here for weeks. So we feel that, for example, if we bring the mobile stations here, which with all the educative messages which are stored in the mobile stations, we should be able to make a difference in this kind of settlements. Instead of the children just sitting from morning to morning doing nothing, they can sit and watch those educative messages, the educative videos in the mobile stations, and then try to, you know, keep them busy.